How should be the percentage when people are writing their the history or background of their employment? Should that be more list down responsibilities or achievements? Because a lot of people I have seen that they just write their job description or the responsibilities that I was doing this, but that was not leading to any result that what was producing. Yeah. So tell us that how is the balance between achievements and responsibilities?
Yes. Great question, honestly. First of all, a recruiter usually has around 12 seconds to scan the CV. Wow. This is on average. Before something happens, they may get interrupted, the phone call, the office door opens. So they're taken away from the CV,
right,
and then have to come back and they're not sure where they left off.
Right.
Okay, so a short time frame means you need to be able to capture that reader quite quickly.
Yeah.
Which means your CV should be a maximum of 2 pages.
Right.
For anyone over 15 years experience, right, I would accept 3 pages.
Right. Okay.
Otherwise, no more. Which means you need to be able to achieve or show your value.
Yeah.
So I would then have both. So I would have a few achievements for each job, plus some job descriptions that were fundamental for your position, mm-hmm, that will then show benefit to the company in having,
right,
but write them in past tense. For example, conduct workshops. Mm-hmm. I would suggest you to write conducted, yeah, 4 workshops in 2017.
Right.
So include both, but have the job description written in past tense.
You can watch more videos on my channel related to this. Thank you.